Good afternoon and greetings to all the parents and students watching. My name is Aisha.
My name is Pratiti Banik, and it's my pleasure to welcome you all to Chittagong Grammar School's virtual annual cultural program. This year's theme, Resolve, Resilience, Rejuvenation, has set the meaning to the troubles faced and overcome by our students. Due to COVID-19, the strict lockdowns enforced by our government has caused the students of our school to miss out on taking part in a live show. However, in consideration to the students' health and also to make sure they get to enjoy and experience our annual cultural program, our school implemented the hybrid ACP, where the students had come to school for rehearsals, interacting with their batchmates after the grueling months of strict lockdown, and creating wonderful performance representing the theme and their passion. The show gets to be enjoyed by all of us in the comfort and safety of our homes.
With this sigh of relief from our students, we shall proceed with the performances. Hope you have a good time. The first performance with the song followed by Harry Styles, performed by Ariba Tayeb from Grade 9.
I'm in my bed, and you're not here. There's no one to blame but the drink in my wandering. What I said, it's not what I meant. I can't take it back, I can't unpack the baggage you left. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone you won't want around? I'm
wonderful performance by Ariba. The song setting the most accurate representation of depression and the feeling of hopelessness of being stuck in the ironical cage of one's own home. This sets quite the tune for the following short film directed by Ayman Mustafa and the students of Class 11, Relapse.
Hey, hey. Your homework is due by this week. Don't forget to do it. Hey, you. You need a haircut by this week. All right.
It's okay, watch out next time. But just leave him alone. I said, don't piss me off!
Hey, calm down everybody. Calm down. Your homework is due by this week. Don't forget to do it.
Listen, we don't need to resort to violence. We can resolve it in another way.
Rule number one, never turn your back on your opponent.
Guys, I have had enough of this, and I can't do this again and again. Don't piss me off, right?
Rule number one,
never turn your back on your opponents, isn't it?
Yeah, right.
smart, huh?
Are we gonna stand here all day, or are we gonna fight?
Okay then, let's fight!
Rule number one, never check your back when you open it.
You!
Man, that was amazing. It was like you knew their every move.
Yes, I really did.
Excuse me?
I've seen this all this before. What do you have to know everything that happens?
What do you mean you've seen all this before?
I want to know that is.
What?
I know, I sound crazy.
This is remarkable. Find me here tomorrow, when you wake up.
Huh?
Find me here tomorrow and tell me that I've sent you.
What do you mean?
You are living the same day over and over again, my friend.
So you do know what's happening?
You are yesterday, today, and tomorrow.
But you can help me, right?
Just hold on and find me tomorrow. Can you do that?
Huh?
Can you do that?
Sorry?
Huh? No, 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 no.
What number? What happened?
You told me tomorrow to come here and meet you today.
What? What are you talking about?
Yes. You told me tomorrow to come here and meet you here.
I asked you?
Yes. Like, you told me something like exactly at that point. Like, I am yesterday, today, tomorrow. You get that? Do you? Yes, we have met before. Exactly at that point. And you told me to find you when I wake up. Do you get that? Yes? Yeah. So can you help me? And can you get me out of this?
Follow me.
Huh?
Follow me.
Okay.
First things first. You don't talk to anyone about this but me. If I'm not wrong, you're in the loop. You keep waking up at the same time every day at the same place, no matter where the loop ends. Right. You've tried everything, but nothing seems to work.
Wait. You just tell me what the hell is happening.
Whatever happened to you happened to me too. But I got rid of it.
How? Like, you do know how to get out of this, right?
I know someone who can help you.
Someone?
Yes.
Who?
Polly.
Does he have any memories of the last?
Yes, I do remember everything just up to today.
So, there's still time.
Time? Time for what? I don't even know who is this. Who are you?
I'm talking about sir. At once part of the
yes, he's the only one who's close to understanding what's happening to you. Please help him out here.
So how can I help you, Professor?
So I have the theory. I have the theory, but I think it needs some time to fully understand its application.
Okay.
And that's where you come in. Every day we're going to go as far as we can. And if you have, you might be of tomorrow. Then where have we left?
Okay, so where do we start from?
From the fundamentals.
That failed too, huh?
I don't even know what to do anymore. I tried everything.
Literally everything.
So don't give up all hope.
You have about 30 seconds before the loop resets. You better make it count. You have about 30 seconds before the loop resets.
You know.
Hey! Wait! Hey!
Thank you.
final. You also physics?
Yeah, I also protested it. It's so hard. I don't understand anything about quantum physics.
You really are dumber than I thought. The professors and the bullies were just a distraction. Maybe it's time to go back.
Hey, looking for this, huh?
What?
You should see your face now. It's a really fancy tech, by the way. The ability to hold time with no connection to reality, whether you did everything perfectly. But you forgot to notice one thing. I remembered everything from the previous loops.
Please, wait. You have no idea what it can do.
Oh, please. In case you forgot, I'm in control over here.
Listen. I can help you.
Well, they say taking revenge makes it bad as the other person, but I think you should have a taste of your own medicine. Good luck finding any help. Hey, wake up. Hey, wake up.
Where's everyone, sir?
Your friends have already left, and I was about to leave too. But I saw you here, and I noticed you have been feeling quite rough all week. Are you alright?
So we have to complete an assignment by this week, right? And I need a haircut, isn't it, sir?
No. Since it's the holidays, I decided not to give you guys my homework. And I think your hair is fine for now. You don't need a haircut.
Wait, who are you? How the hell did you get here?
You have something that does not belong to you.
You mean this? That isn't yours either.
What you have there can manipulate the very fabric of time in ways you can never fathom. That artifact was hidden away in our timeline, so that it doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
And why are you telling me all this?
You see, there were two guardians who were to take turns protecting this artifact and preserving this very timeline. Well, that was until one went rogue and trapped the other in an infinite time loop.
Wait, how do you know all this? And what do you want?
Well, the higher-ups weren't pleased with what you did, and disappointed in the weak guardian that failed to protect the artifact. So let's just say they sent a more competent version of the previous guardian. So basically what I'm trying to say is,
it's my turn to get it back.
Ayman Mustafa, the creator of this production, came up with this theme during the pandemic. He depicts his days during the lockdown as days that seem to be playing like a loop. Each simple hurdle seemed like a punch to his face or his gut. He channeled all those feelings into creating this thought-provoking and layered entertaining production. What an amazing way to exemplify resolve, resilience, and rejuvenation. Now we're going to hear Aaj Mon Cheche by Sirshi from grade 11, followed by a thrilling hip-hop dance performance by class 11. Then we have Agwadeep singing Purano Shei Diner Kotha.
Thank you.
got plans.
You got plans.
Don't say that.
Shut your trap.
I'm sipping wine.
Sip.
In a robe.
Trip.
I look too good.
Look too good
to be alone.
Ooh.
My house clean.
House clean.
My pool warm.
Pool warm.
Just shake.
Smooth like a newborn.
We should be dancing, romancing in the east wing and the west wing of this mansion. What's happening? So if you're trying to lay this up, I'ma leave the door open.
I'ma leave the door open,
girl.
I'ma leave the door open, girl. When I walk with you,
I love you so,
hey,
that's what you'll say.
That's what you'll say.
You'll tell me, baby, baby, please don't go away.
Don't go away.
But when I play,
but when I play,
I never stay.
I never stay.
So every girl that I meet, yeah, this is what I say.
Yeah.
What a beautiful initiative. I always love to hear all these old, beautiful songs. These songs are so lively and soulful. The dance performance was wonderful in its own right. I don't dance, but I kind of want to start dancing, and I love how everyone hypes each other up. Those were amazing performances. Now welcome by an amazing performance from grade 9, Life is an Ocean by Pranjal.
Your life is the ocean, and your heart is a wave. Like a dog in the sun, I found my peace in your storm. As I sail for days, I keep drowning away. Would my sailors forgive me for feeling this way? You said, hey mister, do follow through. Let's go and build a house big enough to feed us too. We'll view our castle day, the castle of our dreams. My nodding darling, I'm your blanket queen. Girl, you just like that pretty house with wooden beams are facing south. You're my shelter, you're my little home. Your walls are painted pink and green with a hint of tangerine. I see a crack in the window. I'm waking up to hold you. Your blemishes, oh, your tragedies are mine. 'Cause your life is the ocean, and your heart is a wave. Like a dog in the sun, I found my peace in your storm. As I sail for days, I keep drowning away. Would my sailors forgive me for feeling this way? As days turn into years, got more than I deserve. There's so much left to learn as I flip through your pages. As sweet as creme brulee, these memories we've made. Now let me take your hand and offer a lifetime. 'Cause darling, all these years I've gone, just as the tree we sat upon, so afraid to fall. The way we laughed, we made it through. My sailors, they have come round. Their ballads bring a different sound. I guess they all have drowned in love with you the way I have too. 'Cause life is the ocean, and your heart the biggest wave. Like a dog in the sun, I found my peace in your storm. As I sail for days, I keep on drowning, drowning away. Would the gods forgive me for feeling this way?
Let's welcome the girls of Class 10, Safiana, Ferlina, and Ariana, who will be presenting to you a dance performance known as the Man.
Hi, hi, hi. Omuza, khali gaan gaite dakho. Sara selector lagi ekta gaan gauna hane ba.
You know what? I like that idea.
Yeah. I lare noya da man asmane ro tera. Bisana bisaya dilam shail ganir nera da man do da man do. I lare noya da man asmane ro tera.
Shenjuti from class 9 will be singing a Rovinder Sangeet.
Koto baro bhebechi nu apona bhuliya tomaro charone dibo hridoyo khuliya koto baro bhebechi nu apona bhuliya আপনি আজি কি যবে শুধাইছো আসি আপনি আজি কি যবে শুধাইছো আসি কেমনে প্রকাশি কব কত ভালোবাসি কতবার ভেবেছি নো আপনা ভুলিয়া তোমার চরণে দেব হৃদয় খুলিয়া কতবার ভেবেছি নো আপনা ভুলিয়া
Thank you.
Now we have a play by Class 9.
What are you doing? Didn't I tell you to study for a biology exam? What is this doodling you're doing? Give me that. Do you think this will get you any money? Do you think this will get you any reputation? This stupid doodling. What will you do when you're living on the streets eating dumpster scraps? Do you think these PDFs can save you?
I worked hard on that.
Give me your pad. Finish studying biology. Finish studying for your exam. No more video games till then, and no more stupid doodling. No more playing Greek at either. Not until you get an A+ on your exam. If you're still getting B's on your exams, it means you are not working hard enough. I am paying enough to get you an education, so make it worth every damn penny.
It's just that I'm not...
Interest? Is that what you wanted to talk about? So what are you interested in? In these stupid doodles and scribbles? Well, do you think these will get you by in life? Well, I am so sorry to break it to you, but that's not going to happen anytime soon. These are not going to get you anywhere.
Hey little dwarf, which hole have you been rotting in recently? Little dork, don't hide your pie-faced word.
Just leave me alone.
Leave you alone? What, little donkey has no words?
Wait, leave him alone!
Why should we?
Let's beat this loser up as well.
Listen, his mother died not too long ago, and you're bullying him? What if that happens to you? You need to feed people as you want to.
Just shut up, we'll go.
Farhan, right?
Yeah, why?
No, he used to be really cheerful when he did art, but now he seems really depressed.
Oh, his mother died a month or so ago maybe. That's why.
When you're free, please check up on him. Get in contact and try to help him as much as you can, okay?
Alright, sir.
Sleeping pills? You got a prescription, kid?
No, but I really need them. I can't sleep at night.
Right, I'll give you two pills. Just next time, get a prescription. Hey, you're the kid from yesterday, aren't you? What are you doing back here?
I need more. Pills.
So, did you get a prescription this time?
About that.
So, you didn't get one?
No.
This brand, I'm not giving you sleeping.
Yes, man.
On end, I've been in such an abusive relationship, enduring it all for the sake of my adorable child. He's the only one who ever gave me joy in this world, but even so, the pressure is too much for me to handle now. Farhad keeps getting worse each passing day, and it's painfully obvious that it's never going to get better. I should have listened to my parents and not married him, but now it's too late to regret my decisions. I can't make it right anymore, nor can I change what I did. What I can do, though, is end it before it gets worse.
I'm fine. I'm just a bit tired, I guess. Just a lot of stuff's been going around recently.
Madiha! Yeah, I'm on the way. Hey, why are you so late? We already ordered the food and ate it.
He's just messing with you.
Everything's
The class 10 showed wonderful vigor through their dance performance. It shows how gifted they are.
Listening to the sweet voices of class 9, it sure was a treat to the ear. Now, finally, without further ado, we introduce our final performance. for which the performers have spent their blood, sweat, and tears to bring you this special act.
2, 1.
I can't count the times, almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't, just didn't. Just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't, I just couldn't. Baby, I know that you've been wondering. So here goes nothing, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you, and I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. About that kiss, girl, it did me in. Got me thinking, I'm thinking. One of the things that I've been feeling, it's time you hear them, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you, and I would be lying if I said that I would live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know, you got all of me, and I belong to you. Yeah, you're my everything.
Make a
everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember that I never felt so long. And I felt all of the hatred which took out all the stars. Oh, yeah. And my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I carry these torches for you, and you know I'll never drop.
I have never heard before. I'm indecisive, but this time I know for sure. I hope I'm not the only one that feels it all. Are you falling? Center of attention, you know you can get whatever you want from me. Whenever you want it, baby. It's you and my reflection. I'm afraid of all the things it could do.
Shade, I don't need. ਰਹੀ ਹੰਦੀ ਲਾਲ ਦਿੰਦੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇੰਨੀ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਲਾਲ ਦਿੰਦੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇੰਨੀ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਲੱਗਦੀ
আমার সব মুছে ফেলেছি আমি এসেছি নতুন এক শুরু চাই কারণ তোমার আশাতে তোমার ভাষাতে শুধু যে কষ্ট পাই যদি আকাশ আদার হয় কেউ তো না হয় আমরা আছি সবাই এখন আমি বুঝেছি সবই ছেড়েছি আমার তো চিন্তা নাই নিজেকে খুঁজে পেয়েছি আমি যেন আধারে আঁকা ছবি তবুও মনে আছে কবি একলা বসে থাকি আমি সব পিছে ফেলেছি আমি এসেছি নতুন শুরু চাই কারণ তোমার সাথে তোমার ভাষাতে শুধু যে কষ্ট পাই
Thank you. come on. DJ got the party started, there's no end in sight. Everybody's moving to the rhythm that's inside. It's a crazy world, but tonight's the right situation. Don't get left behind. I can feel the music moving through me everywhere. Ain't no destination, baby, we don't even care. There's a place to be if you need the right education. Let it take you there.
It's gone with the magic, baby. I can see it there in your eyes.
I can see it there in your eyes.
Stop the waiting. It's running on the dance floor. It's where you gotta let it go. Don't stop moving. Can you feel the music? DJ's got us going around, round. Don't stop moving. Find your own way to it. Listen to the music. Taking you to places that you've never been before, baby, now.
Presenting the graduating class of 2022. Students, please step forward for a picture. Thank you. Leave the certificates on the tray. And rejuvenation very well corresponds to our annual cultural program performances and under the circumstances they were recorded. Due to the ongoing pandemic, we did not get the chance of performing live in front of audiences in our final ACP like it always happened, but we did not let that get the better of us. These performances are very special to us as these summarize our entire CGS journey from lower school. It went by fast, just like our parents said it would, but we did not realize it until now. We cried and we laughed. We improvised and solved every hurdle that came along the way. We also gave a unique modern touch to our classic memories, exactly what this year's theme states. We have gone through some very significant challenges as a batch, but we stuck with each other through thick and thin. Everything that we are doing this year has a very bittersweet feeling. As much as we have all looked forward to it from the very beginning of our CGS journey, the heavy realization of this being the last time we'll ever get to experience these is also pretty heavy on our hearts. Endings are inevitable. Leaves fall and we eventually close the book. We'll soon be off to different parts of the world, and who knows when we will be together again. Even though the book of Batch of 22 is at its ending, it'll forever live through our hearts.
That was such a wonderful program. It has really uplifted my mood.
Thank you so very much, everyone, for joining. Hope everyone has a very good rest of the evening.